88.5 FM.
Radio. Ocean City Radio.
La plus belle radio.
Mama and Papa, young boys, young girls, we di welcome una again for this week better story for Ocean City Radio 88.5. Every Tuesday from 1 to 1:30 p.m. and every Friday for evening from 8 to 8:30 p.m. The program na Health Forum. This week program for today it be special because we dey join the celebration for this 2018 World Breastfeeding Week. This year na for number 8 day, Goro show number 15 day, number 11 month, we na November for 2018. This celebration is there for all over the world, and for we own country, we na Cameroon, we own Minister of Health, it dey put hand strong with Commonwealth of Learning. And UNICEF, we're doing our country with Cameroon Link, the join hand, Ocean City Radio 2, don't join for make sure see people the year and fan. We go continue for get more of this we program concerning the health for we Pekin, we mama, and the family, because when mama, papa, and Pekin they define, the family too, it grow, country too, it go define.
Radio, radio. Ocean City Radio.
This program will be supported by Commonwealth of Learning, UNICEF, and Cameroon Link. Mr. James Achanye Fontem, we big, big man, Cameroon Link, putting them together for CSA, Iwaka Fine. We sound technician, Natanfo Sidwan. The story master, na brother Shengang Richard. We no say for this program, with the next story, for things them we a concern, better condition for mama, the Pekin, and the family, for big grandma, and her mother and child welfare. We tori for today na special one because it take place for time we the World Breastfeeding Week that they celebrate. This World Breastfeeding Week na we way all over the world, even for Cameroon, so that they celebrate them for glad plenty for make we know say Bobby na fan job for Pekin, for make say make Oma know the importance for help mommy Pekin time way in the breastfeed Pekin, for make say make any man a put hand help the mommy Pekin them, may they hold this Pekin fine, may mommy too a she don't fine, may mommy a body a worker fine, may Pekin a grow fine. The message, the Tory, where this celebration is karam, it talks here for big man English, breastfeeding support and close to mother. Highlight on pair counseling. It means say, mommy Pekin, where they give Pekin Bobby need support. So we must go near them, forgive them this support. We go encourage them, forgive not only Bobby for Pekin, especially from number 1 day, Gorish 6 months. This help we mommy Pekin, them need them plenty so, now work for all man. Mommy them we, them don't born Pekin, and they know the important way it be when they give their Pekin Bobby. When mommy, he don't give Pekin Bobby, and the Pekin grow fine, and this mommy we don't give Pekin Bobby, it tell his own friend, mommy Pekin, say, Bobby is fine, and how we he get to give Pekin Bobby. We look and true say, mommy Pekin, he says it, he go understand the support or the advice how we Bobby it be important. Country people them, for this World Breastfeeding Day, plenty activities that take place. This one would just remind una. We be don't tell una how we this particular day it talk about this story where they call them say breastfeeding support and close to mothers. Today we go talk something different, and the story where it come for today na say witty how we feed help with mama Pekin them. Witty them suppose forget them from their massa less support. Witty way papa if you do them for a woman we give them Bobby. Witty way mama itu it expect papa Pekin forgive you so that he hope Pekin fine. Pekin grow fine, he grow fine, family too, he year fine.
88.5 88.5 FM.
For this plenty story, we go hear plenty things them. How we man pikin it help a woman way it is stock pikin. Now we go start get the opinion from we husband whether them the help their woman or whether them the support their mamu we don born it give pikin Bobby. It work a fan for them own side.
Me I be Mr. Nsange Emmanuel Nsange. I de work for Kumba District Hospital. When you are a woman born, na the period that way he need you the most for bring up picking. Now for both parents, not be only for woman. And so when you are a woman born, now that time you supposed for be closer to he, so that you give it the necessary assistance we really need them. Because during that period, picking go the disturb you. Mm-hmm. We no fit do other small things.
Yes.
You fit assist it. If you know for cook, why you no fit cook small chop?
Mm-hmm.
Because as he the breastfeed pikin, he need for feed well also.
Okay.
So you get for assist it. If you be na that kind of man way, you dey drink mimbo plenty, spend more time with friends. That time you need for readjust your program so that you go get enough time for be for your house, for assist your wife. So there are small things we men, we fit do in order for assist our women. We know them.
When you do all these things, so we jobless, you work na nyinga slave for the woman?
I not think so. But if the woman it take them so, then it means a mistake it make them. The bringing up of children, now for the both parents, everybody get their own role for play. You know when you are a woman, she don't. And then you cook a small chop, you can't give it. You know, it must not say you de express na some degree of love, you know. Mm-hmm. May not take him like saying you de walk na ninga for you because it no go fine. You get right.
Mm-hmm.
When your wife know well, you feel washy, you feel cook chop, you feel feedy. Not be say you even feed, you get for the one.
That man need blessing.
This thing would go into a marriage now for better or worst. It means say, if your partner a day down, you get for do everything, you know, as a man. Likewise, if you know well, your wife they do everything for you. Then why you think say if he too a born like a dumb born, you know fit her assist you for do other small things. That is why marriage today, you know they just jump into. Before you want engage yourself with a man. Or you man, you want to engage yourself with a woman, you must count the cost. You must make sure say you assessed and you see say you don't be ready before you go for it. Because marriage, it get the ups and downs.
My name is Chito Kisito. I stay for Damolango Street. I stay for Mingo Annex. I come with my wife together so that they go chuck injection for picking.
Why you the fool a woman for come for hospital? Where most man picking they need one?
No, I don't see and say it be very strenuous for women then when they just put to birth and they really need the assistance of men. I don't discover, say when they put to birth, they need to sleep and begin to suck them and they chop a lot and they really need the assistance of men. And I encourage men for be by their side and for support these women.
Like wait till they supposed to do for their woman, we don't want to.
Woman, it be na a helpmate where God it be created for man. And if you be a man, you get a woman in any situation, whether it they be pregnant, whether it do na wait, you get for always be by his side for assisting and for supporting so that it no go over feel discouraged. Many women then today they be discouraged about marriage, and many they don't love marriage today. Why? Because when men they don't bring them in, men them need to show them any support at all. Even when picking the cry like for night, sometimes I decide, say, my wife it is sleep, make I carry the picking, and it try so that it go even rest at all. So that women. And then they not go be discouraged about marriage.
When you carry for night, you even wash napkin sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes the baby, even me, I change picking in napkin because the mommy don't tire and he need for rest.
Your friend need to tell you that one a wahala.
I know say many they will call me say woman rapper this, but that one it be na the will of God for man for do so for your wife.
Yeah, my name na Lordship Justice Sakwe. I come out for Temikona Sekombe.
Normally, if mama do belle, I take care for you fine. I make sure see all three you need that I provide for you. Because you see, for people who my so they need some kind of special job them. Like for them, so they get appetite for all things. And to the team, I provide them for them.
When your woman born picking, who picking for hand, mommy picking, what is it doing for you?
Normally, where who small picking for hand, I make sure see a bitch wish that me made it glad all the time so that they go so my picking to find.
Made it glad all the time, what do you mean?
I mean say I provide all you need the way need them.
Like what?
Like food, tea, and some special clothes the way at least you could dress yourself.
About of providing all those things, they used to assist you for do some kind of work too for house. How will be mommy picking?
Yes, normally I used to help you too for cook because that time never really fit for cook. Then at times I used to wash napkin for picking.
Truth is, wash napkin?
Yes, I wash napkin for picking because I love my woman.
But they say young people in this time, they hardly do that kind of thing. So you know they say they kind of work now, say, man, and yinga.
No, the truth for husband to do that kind of work. Yes, not that way at the help for wash the napkin.
Yeah, wait to wait, woman too, the one time from their master, time with drum bone picking.
My name is Committee Bridget.
Okay.
I come off for Levenjan Bonge.
Okay.
My master hold me fine for house on my picking there. He did care for me.
Okay.
For any problem, he did care for me.
When picking the cry, he used to help you hold picking?
Yes, he did help me for hold picking.
When you want to go to hospital, it is support you sometimes will follow you come for hospital.
Yes, it follow me come for hospital. Hospital bill.
Okay. It make us see the chop fine?
Yes, at the chop fine.
Okay, what to bring you for hospital?
Not picking.
You know well or you can't take vaccine?
You know well.
You don't it is better?
Yes, it is better.
Master support you fine?
Yes, it support me fine.
You should do your master fine?
Yes, me to the home master fine.
On a day fine for us.
Yes, day fine.
Hana from Inki. I come up for combination. When I born, when it's to be very early for night, if naidi we call change the napkin safe. He did assist me, or when he started, he said, say, nah, Bobby, before you go wake me up, I will call Fidi. He did really assist me. I will concern case the hospital. He did show him, he did put in all the effort for CC, he assist me for finance and even for he did contribute always.
You know, since he works slave for you.
Not slave. Maybe slave.
Hmm? You sure?
Maybe slave. It works slave for me, huh?
But people they say, when must I do say me say be work na ngundo, it be jackass.
It never been a slave because me were not currently picking for Belle. So as I don't born now, me and you give a share the equal work. It show me na love, concern. We say we bring the picking with me and you get them up. Fine, let me say, you go punish me. Now, me, I be slave for you. So, then, where the picking woke up for change napkin, he did change the napkin. Then, then, where he need Bobby, me, I woke up now, I give the picking Bobby because you know, if he feed the picking. So, then, where he need say, if he assist, he assist. Then, where he need say, me, if he give the picking Bobby, me too, I give the picking Bobby, maybe slave.
But why some other man picking the need doing so?
If some man picking the need doing so, the feel say they don't torment their woman. He say when they don't move the picking, the game for the woman, me say the one you kill the woman, they are wicked.
Some woman their fashion, it make a man picking the behave so.
Well, so woman their fashion, if it make their man picking to respond for them so. But it depends on how you hold your husband too. How where you hold it fine, he will make sure say he assist you, he show you the love too.
Now what you want, me man picking, they do for their woman, they don't born.
Me I like and say when woman don't born, man picking he assist a woman. They never write and say stamp and say only woman must do all woman work them. Man picking fee assist he help take care for the picking too. You know, in a crime for wash, even woman he close and too. Woman too, the wash, man picking he close and so when he don't born, man picking to fee wash his own clothes and too. They take care, they are working together. They are partners. So one may be slave for so one.
My name is Sister Franca. I come from Itakwata.
So tell me, how your master they treat you? Tell you the breastfeed king, or as you do picking to
No, you tell the breastfeed king, I mean my master would be as like my family member, they're far from me. So my master don't say and say this, so now we two, they together, and we don't sign the contract with two. So the child will assist me with my picking, because the picking now we two get them. They assist me for finance, food, cloth, everything. My picking sick, it be just me and rush come hospital. It be the first month of hospital before me save. I packed in the back before I come.
You the holy fine?
I don't my master fine because he called me say mommy, I call say daddy.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Really. Thank you. Now my papa, now me be mommy, even my papa.
What did you tell people that they hear you now? So
I tell people they hear me say when they do their master, like my friends when a woman then may they hold their master fine because. When I'm be together, now only for who your master find. If you know for who your master find, your master don't know who you find. Man, he hand him in a stone. They share the love na 50-50.
Are they metakota?
Bingo
Anes.
Or Bingo Anes.
I can't clean it with my pikin.
Now which pikin you born?
Baby boy.
What did master they do for help you?
They paid me. They woke up for morning time on me. Water can give me for hospital. He can't carry pikin, kiss him, play with the pikin. And then when the pikin they cry. I dey sleep either for day the carry for night and they turn. When he tire, he will call me. I continue.
You just sleep you quiet.
Very comfortable.
Your master not slave.
God forbid, my master not be slave. Now love for me and he. He dey express his love for me.
For ANC visit, he be the follow you.
No, he be too occupied.
Okay.
Yes, he dey work money, no rest.
When you come back for ANC visit, you dey tell you what you dey tell you for hospital.
Everything.
Okay.
Yes.
But what happens where some people then they need to follow their master, they need to help when women are unborn, their master need care for them. You know say it happen, you don't see them for society.
Yes, the man they are useless man, they not love the woman. And they not love the pikin too. If you say they for love the pikin, they for take care of the girl, take care of the pikin. Mm-hmm. So they are very useless.
How old your pikin be?
5 months.
Now only breast milk you give or you miss and what?
On day so I prefer starting milk. You know why you just catching milk? Now only Bob.
But why you want start with milk?
I call Bob. Bob, you know be the come off fine.
But you be see doctor explain now.
Now the mistake that we do.
Breast milk now the best for picking. So
best. Yes.
Super. So you will get like 1 year self pass. So
only 1 year. You the go school come and for
country people them. Una don hear the story for Papa and Mama. Now, after this small ndenge, we go hear how some mommy pikin, e massa, e help e plenty, and this help, e be day na for time way, e be get e pikin them, e be give them, Bobby. Now welcome back for this refined program for today. For people the way that they just join we una no say we dinner for Ocean City Radio for a program Health Forum. Program where they talk plaba concerning mama, pikin and the family. Tell we born your pikin them. What your master will do for you?
My name Naipe Elizabeth Senge. I work for General Hospital of Kumba.
You did stay for side?
I did stay for cassava farm too. The time where we will be the born at that age, one man they be take care because we not be the get with our sister Leawe and the tongue now say babysitter this we not be the get them. Now one man they be there, our own babysitter them. Morning time before you want go work, he hot your water put up for flax, he hot your chop, he wash it, move your napkin sheet, he put hot water there. You only we call rinsing and dryer.
Man picking that time in those
days? Yes. My man that we did do now the reason that with that comfort with family allowance too, we're born with plenty. Because we'll be our man that we take care, they not be the neglect with how we see these youths and they do now so. Youths and now they don't know whether they are women's them. If he get belly, he know he say he don't do the it play part. He buy it things and for clean it, he buy it now all that. But what men them know. How are you the fix vegetable? You the turn fufu? It the fix vegetable.
Madam, as una be go for hospital for go consult, una massa be used to follow una one time.
Yes, one man that be the follow, we will be the go our clinic for my man hospital. For being my man for Manfe Road, one man then they assist you for come. So that if anything happens, say the army to you and you will be there together.
Even the army to you in the hospital?
Yes. It go wash, put your tie, wash your clothes. If at all you get some kind of complication where it be say like small bleeding, so now you know how they change you.
Huh?
All thing. Yes. One man then that time they been be caring. This one we don't know. So we pray God say may God enter this one then for now. May them to them be caring because your woman and your sister now all and all for you. Because if you are new, now start get 1-2 picking now your family that.
For plumber feeding, you be the now can how you be the feed that way you born picking. Now can chop they be the chop that way born.
For we will be the chop we all thing now. With the chop we are plenty fufu. If your man be manage, it give you small money. You too, you know how you manage. Small chop they come out for bush. Una the assist una serve. It's Saturday or una go bush. Una do one or two things there for farm, for help una serve.
Bobby, how you be the sock picking? You be sock picking only with Bobby, or you will get some other.
Bobby will be the sock we are picking there for 1 year 5. Yes.
Only Bobby.
Yes, only Bobby. After 6 months, we start give them pap with small chop like gari with okra, fufu with okra, all that in them, vegetable, ekwang, all that in them.
Madam, that means say and begin day fine, no problem.
No problem. We day we find all thing. We day we find nothing. Like all these kind of signals say JT, but this, but that, we not been get away that time.
So begin they be this strong, they go school, they get sense fine.
Yes, then they fine. Now not be all then they don't be now part them with na adults and then now then they fine. All these things now mommy man mid my picking in middle head this we not been get with all that thing them because we be the chop we na all this artificial chop the weather now then the cause I will not know. We be there we fine.
So madam, what if you talk now for we papa for picking them now? About help for the woman way it dey obele or woman way it is so complicated.
No, we dey advise them. Even we are on picking them for us, we dey advise them. Woman no be na slave. Woman na your partner where you get for happy. May you and you na do hands to hand because if you not the happy, una no grow. Una no do one or two things for una self tomorrow. Mm-hmm. But if you dey assist your woman for all things, your woman too go no say my man get or he no get. So una will grow well.
But you know, say when man picking the work now, they know still work as slave for woman. They control it, na so.
Na jealous neighbor fit talk so, but he like him all. Say me man to do and so, but na say way no day for him. Yes, na jealous neighbor fit talk so.
House na don't hear so papa picking they don't talk. So now we go now open we ear fine and we go listen for some of the thing them we mommy picking one time from their massa for the time way that they give picking Bobby for support your woman way he born picking. We yet we big woman for this we Kumba Health District.
I be Madanka Comfort, I be midwife. I do work for consultation, I do work for ANC, I do work for infant welfare and for maternity. Kumba Baptist Health Center.
Madam Comfort, wait till we papa for picking. They supposed to do them. Time we woman don't born picking. Young boy, big man, all man when a papa for picking.
Thank you for this question. I'll be very happy. I want to say, when woman they will belay, now you want to carry this belay, and now you want to suffer, it go through stress. But the time where it don't born, now they say, when woman don't born, that picking are for all we. It means that you two man picking, you get for assist this woman for plenty ways. The first one we're talking, I say, you get for provide chop for that woman. Because as this woman don't born, he need chop. Because that chop, as he go chop, it go pass for Bobby, it go through for picking. And he go need a balance there, need any kind of chop. Secondly, you get for the happy for wash the like napkins, for cook, for other things there. Because immediately as he go born with that stress, if he start to involve himself for those other activities, you go, yes, he don't get waist pain or he get other complication.
Okay.
Sometimes for night, you know, say pickings a big cry for night. That my middle work several times for the gift picking Bobby. You too, Papa, you get for help so that you assist him for make the picking to make him no cry when he work up for night.
Some people look and they say they work Nangundu, they work for woman.
I think it be na man picking on part that too for help that woman. Because if you help him, so you too, that woman will grow healthy, picking to go grow healthy, and the family too will be happy.
If you want to come hospital, you can now with the man.
Very, very important. Because if I may, you come for hospital with the mommy picking, with picking. Because when you come, wait to where the teacher for there, you two go here for your own ear. Because when this mommy can hear you, when he come for can't tell you, you know, if he tell you fine, and you know, understand. Especially for areas, for family planning, or for balanced diet, or how for care for the picking, own clothes, and for care for the court.
Madam, this talk we don't talk so now. Fine talk, they find we plenty for us. Some man picking they know say when they don't give them money for buy chop for go hospital, their own work don't finish. You find so for man picking there?
No, you not find so, because even if you look today, women they too they still work money with the feed. Some of them say they even do the feeding. But now your own part that way if you help for assist that woman say make you happy with picking.
When woman don't get belay, he must come visit. Man picking they spoke follow through for ANC.
Very, very important. If woman can we picking for clean, my man picking follow. It's just the same as how when this woman they will belay, you two get for follow, you come for clinic. Because for that ANC, for that clinic, they get plenty information where they get. When the woman start talking now, if una know they una two, you know go fit, understand. Mm-hmm. So if I'm una two una be, because for other things that they were you two man picking, they get for do, sometimes they get for do and two for you. For since you two man picking, they fine, and your woman two, they fine, so that una will bring up this picking to fine. Because if una two una, they fine, una will born healthy picking. And if complained, they will be able for give una medicine.
There is one question I'd really love to ask.
Now, Mugu also listen for we own mama. Now, his sister, he there for family planning unit for Kumba Health District.
Yes, I'm in charge of IWT, that's infant welfare clinic, in charge of family planning also.
Do we expect contribution from husband at this period when they are breastfeeding their children?
Exactly. What we encourage is that we want that they should be coming to the clinic with their husbands, because what we teach them in the clinic, they may go back and even say they are forgotten, but when their husbands are with them, at least that family love is together. They encourage exactly that they should come to here with their husbands together, so that together they will bring up their children.
Madam, your experience on this aspect, seeing couples coming for clinical or antenatal counseling, your experience?
It has really been encouraging and enjoyable, as I can say. Mm-hmm. And what we even do here is that we sit here and see a man coming with a woman for clinic, the first thing that will attend to them, the man first. Yes, because that man is giving that support to that woman. And then it shows that baby, that love is in that family.
What are some of the expectations from the community?
Think that they give preference to nursing mothers. For example, if a woman is working, they have to give her a long feeding time. Her own break will be long. I think that's what the community is doing for them. The woman is also benefiting from the community in that the both families bring up their children in the right way and vaccinate their children. The children will grow and they will form a healthy community.
Make we listen from with District Medical Officer, Kumba Health District, Dr. Mbamulu Kemonto.
So when a woman is pregnant and finally goes through the process of delivery, which is very stressful, after the process of delivery, she needs really quite some comfort. The worst thing a man can do to the wife is to show signs of abandonment immediately after delivery. You see the woman, she starts behaving a type. The general people may say that she has gone mad and things like that. But it is as a result of the fact that the hormonal changes in her system had put her in a stressful condition, and she needed support of the husband or whosoever pregnanted her. And then if in this period of support there's nobody to support her, you instead put her under difficult conditions, she can blow off very easily. The first way of a husband supporting a woman who is pregnant is to provide the basic needs. You know, in our society, most often the women are not working. The women depend on the men for livelihood. So if you know that your wife is pregnant, the first thing is to ensure that she goes to clinic. And then when she's about to deliver, you have to prepare her for delivery by putting in place napkins for the baby, putting in place some basic things that she may need for herself, and the material that go with delivery. And when she comes to deliver, you don't abandon her in the delivery room, but you ensure that you pay the delivery fee so as to put her under secured condition. Imagine that if there are three women who came to deliver, and this one's husband has paid her delivery fee, and your own husband said, let me go and come. At the end of the day, the woman realized that they are discharging all the others with whom they came. She's sitting there because she cannot pay her delivery fee. Those are things to get a woman to blow off. And you have to prepare the woman in such a way that in case she cannot deliver normally, per vaginal, then she can go with a cesarean section and you'll be able to pay. Because we have had situations where men come and say, oh, we are not ready, let's go and look for money, forgetting that the pregnancy has taken 9 months. So it means that within the 9 months there was no preparation. Women, it's absolutely necessary for you to get married before you start having children. Most of those stress are coming from women who are stealing other people's husbands. So now you don't know how to break the news. The first advice I'm giving is that it is very necessary for you to have your own partner before you start having children. Don't just have children out of wedlock. Most of this stressful condition will get them from women who got pregnant out of wedlock, and they don't even know how to catch the man because they used to meet in a bar for the arrangement. So now that you are in the maternity, how do you get the man? You cannot go to the house to ask that, please come and give my own this thing. And the man can, if the wife start policing him, there's no way he can even see into it that your problems are solved. So we do advise that it is good for you to do things legally. And for you to call yourself a wife to somebody, you have a marriage certificate with that person, so that you can use it as a legal document to get the man committed to do what he's supposed to do as a father of your child.
Hear the children crying.
One love.
Hear the children crying.
One heart.
Saying,
give thanks and praise to the Lord,
and I will feel all right. Saying, let's get together and feel all right.
For this program, when I don't hear how we, it be very important for husband, papa pikin, for help mommy pikin. This help na time we woman them, they get belle. Time we they born pikin, and time we pikin it is suck bobby, because bobby it be very important, especially for the first 6 months. From day one where they born this pikin, so they go reach for 6 months and continuously they give bobby, and after 6 months you feel the mix and will fine chop. As we hear advice from a doctor them, then we go attend clinic. And also, as we go for clinic too, we must attend the following. Papa, he get plenty big work for Duam for make sure, say, he pikin, he grow fine. Mami pikin too, he stay fine. Support for this program, he come out from Commonwealth of Learning, UNICEF, and Kamling. Kamling, he dinner for Duala. We prepare for this coming, James Achanyi Fontaine. He will do everything possible for putting them together, coordinate and find. With sound technician, it will be Tamfo Sidwan. The man with the Nakuna story, Nashenga and Richard. On a stay fine, I'll certainly continue for listening more good program where they come up for Ocean City Radio for Kuma, opposite Kuma Main Market.
Radio.
Ocean City Radio.
La plus belle radio.
I'm playing to my